Hello, I'm Yishuang from HarbinMandarin.com. If you're interested in learning to speak Chinese, please subscribe to our channel on YouTube and visit our website. If you're interested in private Chinese lessons to accelerate your learning, I recommend you sign up for one-on-one lessons on our website. Today, we're going to talk about introducing yourself in Chinese. Now, first of all, as you may know, Chinese is a tonal language. That means the tones you use when pronouncing a word can change its meaning. Mandarin Chinese has four basic tones. The high-level tone, ma, the rising tone, ma, the falling rising tone, ma, and the falling tone, ma. There's also a fifth neutral tone, ma. We'll cover the tones in detail along with more examples in lesson 2. When introducing yourself, you might want to talk about your name, your nationality, your occupation, and so on. So, let's begin. Let's start with how to say hello. Hello. 你好。你好。你 means you. 好 means good. And when we put these words together in Chinese, it means hello. Please repeat after me. 你好。你好。你好。你好。Hello. My name is Yishuang. 我叫 Yishuang. 我叫 Yishuang.我 means I, 叫 means to be called, and Yishuang is my name. So together they mean I'm called Yishuang, or my name is Yishuang. And if your name is Tom, you would say 我叫 Tom. Now please repeat after me. 我叫我叫我叫我叫 My name is. I'm from China. 我来自中国。我来自中国。我 means I. 来自 means come from. 中国 means China. So together they mean I come from China or I'm from China.Please repeat after me. 我来自中国。我来自中国。我来自中国。我来自中国。I come from China. And if you're from America, you would say 我来自美国。我来自美国。我来自美国。我来自美国。我来自美国。I come from America. And if you're from Britain, you would say 我来自英国，我来自英国，我来自英国，我来自英国，我来自英国。I come from Britain. And if you're from Canada, you would say 我来自加拿大。我来自加拿大。我来自加拿大。我来自加拿大。我来自加拿大。I come from Canada. Okay, next one. I'm a teacher. 我是老师。我是老师。我 means I, 是 means to be, 老师 means teacher. So together they mean I'm a teacher. Please repeat after me. 我是老师。我是老师。我是老师。我是老师。I'm a teacher. And if you're a student, you would say 我是学生。我是学生。我是学生。我是学生。我是学生。I'm a student. And if you're a doctor, you would say 我是医生。我是医生。我是医生。我是医生。我是医生。I'm a doctor. And our last phrase is nice to meet you. 很高兴认识你。很高兴认识你。很 means very. 高兴 means delighted, happy. 认识 means to know or to meet. 你 means you. So together they mean nice to meet you or I'm glad to meet you. Please repeat after me. 很高兴认识你。很高兴认识你。很高兴认识你。很高兴认识你。And I am pleased to meet you. Okay, that's all for this lesson. I hope this lesson has helped you with introducing yourself in Chinese. If you find this video useful, please like it and subscribe to our channel on YouTube. For more information about our lessons, please visit harbinmandarin.com. Thank you. Goodbye.